Then, today we know about persons and their numbers. As you know, person means a human being, a man or a woman. What is the definition of person? Person is someone taking part in an event. Actually, persons are accomplished by pronouns. What are pronouns? Pro means in place of. In place of nouns. Pronouns are in place of nouns. Pronouns are supporters of nouns. Actually, pronouns have three types of persons. First person, one who speaks, is first person, speaker is first person. Number B, second person, the person who is spoken to, the listener is the second person. And number C, third person, the person spoken to. Now, we have two numbers. All these persons have two numbers. Singular number, SN, and plural number, PN. Singular number means one, and plural number means many, more than one. Now, we will see how can we recognize first person singular number, first person plural number, second person singular number, second person plural number, and similarly third person singular number and third person plural number. These recognitions are the magic of letters. Let us see. I am writing here all these magics lies in letters. I am writing my, mine, myself, and me. These are pronouns. In these pronouns, look at here, M, letter comes first. M letter comes first. That means, first letter in a pronoun is M, and M denotes first person singular number. M denotes first person singular number. In this way, we can find the number and persons. But here exception is I. I is its exception. Now, I am writing ours, ourselves, and all these are pronouns are, starts with O letter, and when O letter comes first in a pronoun, it denotes first person plural number. O denotes first person plural number. Now, I am writing you, your, yourself, and yourselves, and yours. Here, in these pronouns, we see that Y letter comes first. Y letter comes first. And when in a pronoun Y letter comes first, it denotes second person with both the numbers, singular number and plural number. Y denotes second person, singular number and plural number. Okay? Now, third person, I am writing here, third person. Here you see TH. All the magic lies in TH. When T and H letter in a pronoun comes as first letter or second letter, it denotes third person singular number. Like, look at here, he, his, she, her, him, himself, herself, all these pronouns, in these pronouns, H letter comes in the first, or here you see, here H is second letter, and in all the pronouns, here we see H is in first letter. First letter H in a pronoun denotes third person singular number, and in this way, similarly, it, its, itself. Here you see pronouns, it, its, itself. Here T comes as the first letter or as the second letter in these pronouns, and T denotes third person singular number. Similarly, when T and H jointly comes, T and H letters jointly comes in pronouns, TH denotes third person plural number. Like, they, them, themselves, their. Here we see TH comes, TH letter jointly comes first, and in this way TH jointly denotes third person plural number. In this way, we have learnt persons and their numbers. Thank you.